Y'all thought school was over, I thought school was over, it's not. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be going back to school shopping. Even though I just finished sophomore year of college and technically it's summer, it's not really summer for me because I'm taking two college classes this year. No other reason than me just wanting to get ahead. And so we need to prep for it because my notebook is completely filled from last semester, so she's in the recycle, and some of my pens and highlighters are all dried out. So we're gonna go back to school shopping in the month of May. Yeah, y'all heard that right. Today is in fact Sunday, which is why I'm in my Sunday best. And after I get my school supplies from Target, it's time to go to church. So I actually need to pack my Bible as well as my journal with me. Unfortunately, I can't bring the little guy, but I'll make it up to him and we'll do a WALK later. Today's tote bag is from Apple Doll. I went to their little pop-up store on Venice Beach, and you guys, the photo booth there is the cutest thing ever. I would highly recommend going before the pop-up closes. Ooh, I need to switch my keys over from this bag. We're going with these Princess Polly sandals today. I feel so bad because every time I leave, Matcha cries. Okay, you already know. It's carpool karaoke, carpool with Caro. Target. That song is my guilty pleasure. I know we all have one. Didn't fit in with any of the other songs, but it's just, it's a guilty pleasure song. I have my pink, what kind of material is this called? I don't even know. Terry cloth. And we're gonna go back to school shopping. I'm actually really excited to do these summer classes because I love back to school shopping and it's like an excuse for me to be here right now. So let's not waste any more time. Let's go to Target. By all these clothes. I somehow always find myself in this aisle. People really like this brand of pencils, but for some reason it just doesn't work for me. I love this one by Bic. Bag is secure. Probably should have timed this a little better because I gotta go to church like now, but I'll do a haul of everything I got once I get out of church.
Look at him, he's like arched up right now.
I vlog.
Is that a puzzle on the table?
Yes, we sold his chairs.
Wait, what?
I sold the two chairs.
Oh, I was like, whoa, girl.
What do you think if I just get a small round table and four? Hi, Leo. You wanna see Matcha, honey?
Okay. Dad wants to see Matcha.
Fine, Matcha. Sit.
Matcha.
Sit.
Oh, look at that.
Listen to mommy, sit.
Good boy.
Go get it.
You're like super sick.
Yes.
Vlog.
It's been a while.
Where are we going in a week?
Glacier.
Let's do a Target haul of everything I got. It's not that much because, like I said, I'm only taking two classes. Plus, these are online classes, so they're not in person. So I didn't want to overspend and just buy things just to buy them. And everything I got is what I'm actually going to use. So first off, I got, hi, Matcha wants to be a part of the video. I got 1 5-star college ruled notebook. I was about to get one that had a bunch of subjects, but then I reminded myself, you're only taking 2 summer classes. You don't need to buy like a big bulky thing. Then next thing I got is a pack of pencils. Like I was saying, when I was at Target, I don't really like the Papermate pencils. I remember when I was in middle school and high school, everybody had those and they were super trendy. They're also low key really expensive. I love this brand Bic. The pencil that I was writing with in my Bible and also in my prayer journal is from this brand, and they have so many different kinds, but I personally love the extra smooth. This is the one that I got for semester at sea. I think I got this exact same one, to be honest. And I just love it. The lead lasts forever in it. Sometimes simple is better, let's be real. But not so simple that we're going back to the number 2 yellow pencils, because those things give me like the worst calluses ever. Comment down below if you also get calluses on your finger, because I get one on my ring finger. All right, then I got some highlighters. This brand Zebra has my favorite highlighters, and I actually don't have these colors. These ones are kind of pastel-y, slightly off from your typical ring rainbow colors, which I really love because I don't have any of these ones, and I think these are adorable. One end has a chisel tip and the other has the bullet tip, so you can also just write instead of highlighting. I'm always highlighting everything with my highlighters. Then I got these gel pencils from Sharpie. This is my favorite brand of pencil ever. I could not recommend a different one. There's definitely some other good ones out there, but time and time again, I always end up getting these. And anytime someone asks me like a good brand of pen, I recommend them this one. It doesn't smear, it doesn't bleed, and it writes like butter. Also, it just looks bougie, and the grip where you write doesn't hurt your fingers. I think that's all I ended up getting, which honestly, that's pretty good. Let's see how much I spent. $34. Honestly, not too bad. The 4 items that I got is all I need for summer school. My aunt got me this as a housewarming gift and kind of like a going to college gift. And it's from the brand Pretty Care, but she got it off of Amazon, and it's perfect for vacuuming hardwood floors because you can't just put like any normal vacuum on a hardwood floor. Best thing ever because it collects in this compartment. So yeah, if you're interested, I will try to find it on Amazon and link it down below. But seriously, this is like a must have if you have wooden floors or you're living in an apartment. We're gonna do a glute band workout. And then I also have this bender ball, which is like my favorite tool. Really helps get the size of the glutes. Can you tell me why? 'Cause I wanna know. As long as you're with me, I feel at home. Yeah. I'll wave goodbye to my whole life. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you girl dinner. Leaving for vacation and needing to clean out your fridge and pantry edition. Olipop root beer, a bowl of black beans, and dino nuggets. Overwhelmed by the unknown, was the world made-